another 7 day survive meeting. I'm Slate X, and as you can tell by the caption on the video, we will be building up on our place. So, last episode, basically, I went around just gathering supplies, getting ready. I plan on building on top of that house. Can't tell. Figuring it's probably gonna be a better place to build just for the first time on the set, because I really don't want to deal with the 7 day horde on the ground or try to build a house right away. And not until I level up a little bit. So. Sucks gathering resources, it really does. I need to let my stamina go back up. Need all the wood I can get. Always be prepared, you never know what's gonna come get you. I'm sorry if you guys find this boring, but it has to be done. I might go after the bear. Maybe. What do you guys think? Should I go after a bear? I think it's stuck in a fence. Place spikes around it. Just set traps and kill it. That'd be pretty nice. This one will come out better. Oh yeah, that's a lot better than what I was making earlier. I plan on making this video a little bit longer, by the way, guys. So, I'm still practicing on howling. If I could speak, how to edit videos a little bit better. So, you guys, if anyone could help me out with that, leave a comment down below at the end of the video. Or whenever you guys want, up to you. I can't tell you guys what to do. And it's dark. No, shut up. Don't yell at me. There. Boom. Habushki. It's hot. I don't like it. Need to find a water supply soon. I'm starting to run out. Crackhead right there, yeah. Get off my ladder. Light out, we'll probably search the banks and stuff over next time. And over there, there's a couple stores I haven't looted yet, so we'll go check them once the day it's daytime. That's gonna be in about 2 minutes, so I think. Let's see if I can actually. No, I can't. Still dark. Thinking of the video so far. Boring? Yeah, I get that. I can see what you guys are getting at. I'm not really going out and doing anything. Not being an adventurer like I should be. But don't worry, I'll go out and do something here soon. Down there. See anybody? Just gotta shoot them. Shoot them right in the face. Now that I can't see crap. Yeah, on further recording, it's gonna be a little bit brighter for you guys, so you'll be able to see, but on my screen, it is pitch black and I can't see anything. I can barely see these lights. Something right there. I'm losing my mind. I haven't been on this game for too long. I'm already losing my brain. All the zombies that are sitting beside this side of me. Really should put spikes up so they don't, like, destroy that. So high, just damn. I think I'm just building it because of a roof. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know why I'm really doing it. I'm just building. I think, I don't know. I'll probably get a lot of you people yelling, like, Slade, you're dumb. You ain't doing it right. Your house looks like someone took a shit and threw it at a wall. And that's okay. It's the thought it counts. Let's see. And someone just died. Let's put a couple levels into that. Thank you. someone have me teach you how to be an archer. Oh, he's dead. Put nothing on it. That was fantastic. Let's grab some wood real quick. I know, I grab a lot of wood. Wait, that came out wrong. I don't grab a lot. On top of this building, and I don't even know what it is. I haven't even looked into it yet. What is that? Oh, it's a gun store. How convenient that I live on top of a gun store. Build the blunderbuss on here, whatever it's called. I need to find a wrench so I can get springs and cables and batteries. And maybe I'll find one in like a hardware store. I don't know what's all around here. I literally built on top of that building and I haven't gone nowhere else other than where you guys see me travel. And I've already searched those houses. I didn't realize if you break and open these, there's a crate inside it that gives you stuff. I didn't realize that, and I feel really dumb. You guys are probably like thinking, Slade, you're a moron. Why do you even play video games? Well, that's because I enjoy video games. You know, if you guys laugh, that's a win for me. We gotta read this. The knowledge. I was just about to say, most places have beer in them. Some paper tokens. It's extremely dark out here. You guys can probably see 10 times better than what I can. And more gun parts. I just got gun parts. I don't have guns. I just have gun parts. And speak of a wrench. See if we can find a toilet gun. see, I should have brought my lights with me. Chicken. I think it died. If that's the case, we got some free eating tonight. Yep. Cheeky chicken. Something got killed. Right there he is. Cheeky chick. I think I'm gonna have to look it up. Spike. Okay, this should be easier if I do this. Obviously, I'm gonna need some more wood. I know I'm backtracking a lot, or I'm not doing what I said I was gonna be doing, but I'm just trying to do a lot in this episode, so. Bear with me, please. Like the dumb. I need a lot more rock. Wait, never mind. I need my torch. You guys are probably yelling at me like, just like, grab the damn torch and go look around. And I'm just like, I is the dumb. I don't know what torch is. Yep. I'm about dead. bear's gone, guys. Zombie bear! Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit! Climb, 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 climb. You can't climb ladders, cause you're a bear. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm gonna die! Well, guys, I'm gonna try to get my stuff back if it lets me move. Well, apparently I am glitched and I cannot move. Well, I guess I'll just end the video here, guys. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment down below and tell me what you thought about it. Other than that, I'll see all you guys.